the union of Denny and Michael in holy matrimony. This is a day of great celebration on which we come together to recognize and commemorate the love and dedication shared between these two people. It is wonderful to have family and friends here.
He wrote poems, movie scripts, and love notes to win the heart of an amazing woman. He really did. I read them. They're amazing. Even years later. Death came into my dad's life and showed him a new side of happiness.
Thank you all for coming today to celebrate Denny and Michael. For those of you who most likely know me, I'm Hannah, Debbie's daughter. I'm not competitive at all. I mean, to say that I came from Boston, for this part of Portland. It has been a unique experience being part of my mother's wedding, and an honor to help plan it. I have gotten to see how much thought and intention and detail goes into a wedding and practice for mine. Now, if only mine lost my dating experience. Growing up, my mother would always tell me how much she loved me. And that
cheers to Dad and Beth for many, many years of happiness and love and friendship.